not easy controlling this thing. It's hard. It's heavy, and then on top of it, like, trying to figure out, like, what it's going to do and stuff, it's kind of not easy. Like, it's just got to, I mean, obviously, it's the first day. I tried it at home this past few days, but even when I would try, because I was sick, I would start getting tired. So then, like, today has been, like, the most I've used it. So it's,
So you donate musculation.
Well, yeah, that's the other thing, too. Like, I know I'm going to be sore tomorrow, because it does, it's heavy. There you go. Feel better? So much better, huh? Now I see why, now I see why when they're filming they have like an external monitor, because this thing on the gimbal,
it's too small.
Well, it shuts down every time. I don't know if I might be able to turn it off. There might be a setting. So on Saturday, I'm trading tattoos for another camera, the same camera. So then this one I can leave in the gimbal, and my other one I can use for shooting. Because then taking this off and on.
No, she needs to put some color make there.
Oma.
Which flavor did you get?
Oreo and cream.
And you didn't bring any for me.
Oma.